It's our heart's cry that none should perish without hearing the message.